Team Saletti, welcome back to another video. I'm over here with the baby. Where's the baby? Baby, say hello. Today we're switching it up a little bit. We think we're gonna do a little challenge video. The thing is, we don't know which challenge video yet. Planning on doing a lot more challenge videos in the future. So go down there and leave challenge videos that you guys wanna see. Right now we're in the process of deciding. Did you come up with any ideas yet? What are we filming today?
She's eating chicken wings like a little fat soul.
The chicken wing challenge. See how many chicken wings you could eat in a minute.
All right, start, go. Come on, go. Eat the fat soap. Be a fat soap.
I'm gonna choke.
Ready, set, go. Shove it in your I messed your mouth.
You hurt my wrist.
I'm sorry, baby. Oh, that's my baby.
I won. That's two chicken wings.
That's my little fatso.
But yeah, guys, we literally have no idea what video we're filming today. We're gonna try and find out. But like I said, go down there in the comments below and let me know. Let me know what we should film, what challenge videos we should do. And also, while you're down there leaving a comment, make sure you click that subscribe button. Yeah, hit it right in the face. Turn my post notifications on, that little bell. Join the family. Join Team Saletti. So we're gonna chill out. Eat some chips, baby. Baby, what are we doing?
Those are my chips.
Yeah, we'll be right back. And we're back, guys. We figured out what we're gonna do. We're gonna be doing the David Dobrik Try Not To Laugh Challenge. Can you guys see that? David Dobrik Try Not To Laugh Challenge by who? Snatch made it. Good job, Snatch. But the goal of this video is we're gonna put water in a cup and we are gonna try not to laugh. And we're gonna spit it in each other's faces, right? That's what we're gonna do.
Yeah, we'll try not to do that.
That's the baby, by the way. If you guys don't know, her name is the baby. You want some water?
No.
Yo, we haven't filmed a sit-down video like this in a long time. Are you nervous?
I'm nervous to getting splashed in my face. Don't even. Don't even. No.
I'm just a little thirsty, baby. So this is a 30-minute video. 38-minute video. No, help me out here. Sit down. Are you guys ready for this? Stop.
Yeah, I thought you flinched. Your head. Wait, it looks like you took a shower.
Oh, we're not gonna make it through these 38 minutes.
Yes, we are. Right, ready? David Dobrik isn't really funny.
I love David. Ready, set, go.
Who do you think is smarter, me or you?
I'll make mad.
Guys, today Jason will be impersonating my assistant, Natalie.
This is so weird.
I'm so weird. You're weird.
David, they don't have 75 cantaloupes. They have 20 at best. I spoke with the manager. He called Costa Rica. Hi, I need about 2,000 pounds of elephant. I know, and that's. I'm at a car wash. I'm going back. David's gonna. My cantaloupe. I can't go in. It says, do not today. Oh, donate today. Okay, that's that one up. I'm going in. I'm at Target. They don't have anacondas. David, guess what I found at Target? An anaconda. It's staring at me in the face and it's terrified.
Natalie!
Make a wish said no, you can't shoot the kids with a paintball gun. Well, that would be the idea, is that David would have with Angelina Jolie for the vlog. Hi, Mom, how are you? No, I'm never coming home again. He won't let me. Hi, I'm calling about changing my identity. Going somewhere where I can hide, where my boss can hold on, I'd be quiet. We just about it when I
see you again. You're about to leave your fiance?
Alright, guys, we're here with Charlie Puth. Charlie has a really crazy talent. He has a disease that's called perfect pitch. And basically he can hear notes and he knows what they are just by listening to them. So here's an example.
So sing a note.
Okay.
Oh, it's bad.
And an F sharp.
Well, clearly I'm taking
just
a shot.
That.
Play songs when you
pay attention to the video.
Time, even for like a couple seconds.
Even if I don't know them.
Oh.
I don't know.
You don't know the song?
I know it's an A flat major.
We have to be right next to each other.
Oh, you got it in my eye.
Fill it up completely. He's playing the piano.
You got it in my eye, bro.
I kissed a girl. Katy Perry hot and cold. Britney Spears circus. 303 don't trust me. Kesha TikTok.
This water's cold.
TikTok?
Yeah! Babe, you look like a
dog. It's so funny because when I walked in, I thought you were the guy that just was mooching off Charlie.
I am. I just have to mooch off people, and then sooner or later, you're writing all their songs.
Oh, don't I know it?
It's pretty nuts. They gave me my own burrito, like my own. It's called the Dobrik Burrito, and I'm stoked. You can order it online. I'm gonna leave that in the description. Please go order it. So in honor of that, I flew to my hometown to surprise my good friend Nick, who's a huge Chipotle fan.
It's upside down.
A free burrito. And on top of that, because it's his birthday, I'm gonna throw in a new car.
Nice. Anything else?
That's it? First we're gonna give him this, and then we're gonna give him that right there. It's your birthday coming up this week. Chipotle, they know you're a big fan. So we got you a year-long supply of a free burrito.
No way. Yeah. No way. Yeah. No way.
Congratulations.
Are you kidding me?
You like it?
Yeah.
Should we try it out? Mm. Should we go try it out?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it. Let's take your new car. Happy birthday, Nick.
Woo! Nick. You're like a wet dog. Don't spit it on my laptop. I feel like I'm not even watching this video. Pay attention. No, don't pause it.
You can't say a word.
I can't say a word.
Say something.
I don't know what to say, man.
Oh my god.
It means a lot, okay?
Ah, dude, fuck.
That is a great car, right?
So much better than Nick's.
Oh my god.
That's not my car, dude. That's not my car. It's a new car.
Mm.
Are you kidding me?
I bought him a new car.
Oh, shit.
I've never seen you like this. Do you think you'll get laid now? What do you think?
No. Anymore.
Because I had a fun idea.
Okay.
We've partnered up.
It feels like I'm blending in that water with my spit because it's just sitting there.
That's good.
I feel like a wet dog.
You look like one too.
I don't even want to. I feel like I'm in a pool. Looks like I peed myself.
Okay, I can get you the other half.
Don't even!
What's up? Water in your mouth, you're cheating.
You just.
Zinky's an amazing app that helps you all. Tickets in literally the easiest way. Cars. Literally 10 friends in the last year have been in
the car. We probably shouldn't have gone with you.
This is
going up in the ocean.
So please, if you ever need to buy
I'm so cold.
Me too.
You're doing it? Oh my god.
You bought him a new car. Yo, put the water in your mouth.
How was that funny? Oh, dude! Why?
It's
why?
Funny. I
what
love
is
David.
Funny?
I love David Dobrik. It's so funny.
I'm cold, bro. It just looks like a sweater.
God.
Don't.
It's cool, huh?
RIP my laptop, RIP.
Dude!
Baby!
Like all the f- I just can't. This water's so. This water's so cold!
I know, I'm freezing.
I don't have to take a shower anymore. I'm not gonna take a shower.
Alright, water in your mouth. Ready? Three? All of it, all of it. Three?
I have all of my water.
Alright, drink it all in your. Ready? Say go.
It's nice.
Dave, is this yours?
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put it in my mouth. That's what she said. That's what she said.
Oh, wait. I'm pausing it at 7:22. Let's change it. We have like 30 seconds each to make each other laugh. All right, I'll go first. You have to try and make me laugh.
Me?
Mm-hmm.
Me?
Your turn. I laugh easily.
My turn?
Yeah.
You have to make me laugh?
Yeah, drink
that's
up.
That's physically impossible. If you tickle me, Michael,
I'm not gonna...
I could choke.
Drink the whole thing. I want it to be like, you're about to be gushing. That's cheating. No, you drink it. Okay, come on. Super monkey ball. Babe, you look like a wet dog. Dude, I want to slurp it. Come here. I'm sort of tingling.
You said!
I don't have to make you laugh. Wait, come back.
You said!
I didn't tickle, I just grabbed.
You said!
That wasn't me, that was Krabby.
I don't give a I told you, no tickling!
I'm sorry.
And what do you do every time?
Wait, is this my cup?
I don't even want to get spit on.
Well, that would conclude a video of the Try Not to Laugh Challenge. Who do you think won? Leave it in the comments below.
Don't touch me!
Oh, I wasn't recording. We gotta do it again.
Back with another episode of
How to Spit in Your Girlfriend's Face Reviews. That was disgraziata. Team Saletti, we love you so much. Make sure you go down there, hit that subscribe button. Join Team Saletti if you're, like, guys, if you're watching all the videos and you're not subscribed, like, what are you doing, bro? Just go down there, hit the subscribe button. The videos will just go in your notification box. Like, come on, bro. Click a notification bell. Make sure you guys leave more challenge videos down below. That's what we really want.
Thank you guys for watching.
Thank you guys so much for watching. We love you so much. Te amo, and we'll see you later. Bye-bye, birdie. Backlash written on me, car dropping on a glass bowl. I've been balling. Free my ladies in the counter now. I'm already out, already on the countdown. I'ma set it right. Get the backlash written on me, cold running from the popo, and it's on me. Don't know which way we're going now. I don't want.